Cavell?
Yes.
Miss Cavell, I've come back to talk to the injured men. I brought in the treats yesterday, and to return some of their property. Yet, I can find no trace of them. Their rooms are empty. And no one in this hospital can explain their whereabouts. Edith, what's happening? What's going on? Where are they?
I cannot keep healing them just to see them being shot again and again and again. I see the same young men lying in front of me. Two, sometimes three times. Patriotism just isn't enough.
Edith, do you realise what you're saying?
Yes. Let me have them. I shall see who gets them.
She's a person to see. She's found the road to freedom. I like the sound of that. How about me? I've heard it said she's a person to see. She's found the road to freedom. And we really would like to know how it all fits together. Where do all these people go?
Jury, please cast your vote.
fast falls the even tide. The darkness deepens. Lord, with me abide. When other helpers fail, ye comforts flee. Helper of the helpless, O Lord, abide with me. I dedicate this book to my cousin, Edward Cavell.
Game. Ain't great, yeah. gone.